a story. That's very true. I was there. It happened to me. And it goes like this. I needed a coin for a fare. I didn't have the coin. But I knew if I looked in the dust long enough, I would find one. So as I walked along, very, very into my coin that might appear, three young men came up to assail me. I was wearing full FCA garb for reasons of my own, and I was in a cloak, and the one said to the other something that he was mumbling, and the one grabbed my handbag on my shoulder, which hurt my arm. I was really focused. I'm an extremely, I suppose one could call it obsessive compulsive. But the only thing on my mind was my coin and my injured shoulder. I should have been afraid. They could have hurt me. They were young, they were tall, they were strong. But I looked at them and said, "You hurt my shoulder." One looks at the other, and suddenly one chirps up and says, "She may be a witch. She could put a spell on us." I looked around and said, "I can do crazy. I can do crazy real good." So I looked at him sternly, started giving him that mother's disapproval look. My children were very small. And I looked at him and said, "You hurt my arm. Say you're sorry." One says to the other, and then the other starts cussing, and the other starts spewing, and the other one says, "Say you're sorry. We're sorry, we're sorry." And they all ran away. I looked around and went, "Crazy's good sometimes. Innocence is good sometimes, and it's not always the way it looks."